You know, as the year begins to close, the year 2014, it's been an exciting year. You may have had some great experiences in this year, but nothing is more exciting about this year than the ending of it. And I'll explain to you why here in this message. 2014 is the second year of sevens, 14 being seven, the second number of sevens. Seven is the number of completion. And so as we come to the year end of 2014, we come to the end of completion. And after completion is year eight, which is your new beginning. And so there's nothing more exciting than coming to full tuition of completion and then your new beginning. But not only that, I want to take us to a scripture in Deuteronomy chapter 15, verse 1, where the word of the Lord says that at the end of 7 years, here we go talking about seven again, he says, at the end of every 7 years, thou shalt make a release of debt. And what we're talking about this sermon here is all about the year of release and cancellation of debt. And the scripture says at the end of every 7 years. And my God, we're at the end of 7 years. If there is not another time to be excited, to be happy, it's now. And so I want you to pay attention to this message. We'll probably re-air it and probably have to break it up in parts so you can get the full knowledge and revelation of what's going on here. But God has an economical plan of how he balances things and bring people into the place he wants them to be. And at the end of every 7 years, he releases some things. And my God, if you are in line with God right now, get ready, because we're at the end of our 7 years. There has been some release of debt. I'll testify here in the sermon of some things that happened personally to me just in this month of December alone, 2014. We're at the year end of 7 years, and God has got a release for you. Stay tuned. This message will bless you. I'll see you right back.